The greater goal is the seizing of Manhattan, so that the Dutch may no longer exercise that trade which they have wrongfully possessed themselves of.
Charles will have his war!
English ships were bigger and more heavily armed. They had a firepower advantage, and that could best be used by forming a single line ahead and firing broadsides.